Pharmacy, and I'm here with my friend Elisa to answer a question that we get quite often. What is a whole food plant-based diet?
So a lot of people are thinking we're going to be living on twigs and berries 24/7 for the rest of our lives. Is that a fact?
Of course not. We're going to enjoy an amazing variety of fruits, vegetables, legumes, and grains that are going to nourish our body inside and out.
That's right. So we do want to keep in mind we're going to avoid all processed foods. So that's going to include oils, which we would consider something processed from the natural original fruit or seed, and also flours and sugars that have been refined. And
we're also going to avoid any animal products. So eggs, dairy, including cheese and yogurt, any animal flesh such as beef, chicken, and also seafood is also considered. So that we're gonna just substitute that with a variety of other plant foods that are healthy, that are free of cholesterol and fat as well.
That's right, it's so much better for you, it's better for the planet, and you would be surprised at how many wonderful, hearty, and satisfying, delicious meals we can make when we use herbs and spices and a little creativity. So you are going to love diving into Whole Foods Plant-Based. We'll see you there. Thank you.